This upright piano was in a sorry state. It's lived for the past 17 years at the Ayutthaya Elephant Corral in Thailand, at the owner's house, surrounded by his elephants. Ayutthaya was badly flooded twice in recent times, and last year the whole area was submerged under water so deep it covered rooftops in every direction for vast areas that spread to the capital, Bangkok. After the floodwaters in Ayutthaya receded at the end of last year, the residents and elephants returned to their homes to salvage what they could. The water had taken a heavy toll on their homes and possessions. This piano was submerged underwater for more than 3 months, being that all effort was given over at the time to evacuating people, pets and elephants with urgency to higher ground. Personal belongings, beyond what the arms could carry, were mostly left behind at the mercy of the water, rising precariously all around. The owner asked several technicians to look at the piano, but they all declared it was beyond repair, and so it stood outside on the veranda ever since, waiting for disposal. The piano had sentimental value to the owner, as the daughter of the Princess of Thailand had played it during a visit, and although I am by no means a piano technician, thought I would have a go at repairing it for him using what I could find around me. Often when things get covered in mud and debris after a flood, they can make some things seem actually worse than they are, so I started by cleaning the piano. I found around me bits and bobs to get the piano at least playable again. The first repair stage over, the case is in the process of being rebuilt. We can fix details such as pedals and someday eventually tune the piano. The piano's surprised owner, hearing the first notes ring out after several years, came out smiling and sang Imagine with me. And a young female elephant called Soy came over to listen too.